It's your first concert. That's so special. I think you picked a good one, but I'm biased. What does yours say? It's his first concert, too. Oh, my goodness. Well, I think that you all picked a really good one. It's your birthday. It's my birthday on Wednesday, so birthday twins. It's your brother's birthday. Oh, my goodness. So many things. Every time I step on a stage, I feel like it's important that I say this. From the time I was 5 years old living in Kentucky, literally the only thing that I ever thought about was being a country music singer. And so if you've ever turned my song up on the radio, I see you up there, I promise. How we feeling all the way up here? I promise I see you up there. If you've ever turned my song up on the radio, or you're wearing my face on your shirt, it's kind of weird, but also kind of awesome. If you are singing every single word to every single song, or if you've ever felt understood because of something that I wrote because I was just trying to make sense of not feeling alone, God bless you, country music fans. You have changed my life in every single way and given me everything that I've ever wanted from the time I was a little girl, and that will never, ever, ever be lost on me. I wrote this song as an apology to somebody in my past, and I called on my buddy Lee Bryce to come and sing it with me. And you asked me earlier if I was happy now, so now it's your turn to sing this with me, because I'm so happy now!
It's all on me, it's my mistake, I said I don't love you a little too late, but I guess there ain't ever I'm not afraid to die.